Good morning. Your time now is 5:42, and we are seeing some areas of dense fog this morning, mostly around Monroe County, into Bibb, and then down into Houston as well. Just about everyone does have a little bit of fog to start things off, but this should be dissipating a little bit sooner than what we had yesterday. But the big things we're going to focus on for today is going to be rain chances that are going to be stemming off from this first cold front that you see right here. Rain is moving pretty quickly through areas like Kentucky and down into northern Mississippi. And there's actually going to be another front not too far behind that's developing back here. And this is going to be one that could potentially produce a little bit of snow for Georgia. And we'll get into that in just a second and let you know if it's going to be in our area. But you can see right here, the rain should get here during the late afternoon. I think our best chances, though, should be during the evening hours. Now, you're not seeing a whole lot of thunderstorms with this either. I think it's just going to be maybe a few minutes of heavy rain, with most of it being relatively light rain and moving through over just a period of a few hours. And in fact, as this continues to move through Alabama into this afternoon, this is where our first isolated rain chances come into play. It's going to be around 3 p.m. And then during the evening, this is when the rain really begins to move into spots like middle Georgia. And then I know they kind of switched over to a little bit lighter rain over here, but it could still be a little bit more widespread than what you're seeing on your screen just before midnight. That's really what we're looking at with this first front before another round of rain moves in tomorrow afternoon. And I think this one could move in just a tad bit earlier. Now, as far as how much rain we could see, I think there's going to be some areas that could be over an inch of rain between today and Friday, which is going to be that next cold front moving in. But the majority of middle Georgia should get a little bit closer to about half an inch of rain between those two fronts. Now, one other thing I do want to touch on is that there is a wintry mix possible in middle Georgia and even snow up in Atlanta on Friday overnight into early Saturday morning. The chances as of right now are very small, but it is certainly something to keep an eye on, especially if you plan on being out on the roads early on Saturday morning. And now here's going to be a quick look at your fish and game forecast brought to you by Harrison's Body Shop. An excellent time to get out there this afternoon is going to be around 3:20.